it begins. First trip of the year.
Let's go, boys.
We got the rusty pipes thanks to the rain last night. Justin, you ever seen a pipe that rusty?
Oh, I thought you were talking about his cut pipe.
Oh, dang.
Dude. You gotta get the Brillo pad out.
Parker's on it.
Yeah.
Nothing like a nice helmet.
Dude, every time I put this thing on, I'm like, this is the most comfortable helmet I own. It's so soft inside, plush.
All right, Chain, hang in there for me. Holy moly. Dude, riding on the road side by side is the funnest part of the trip.
Dude, that was so fun. I started to get arm pump at the end.
Me too.
I was like, dude, mad respect for those supercross guys. I do like 40 laps. How'd that even happen?
Your front tire turned hard like this and then the back end came around and just threw you.
Did it hurt or no?
My face does.
Ooh, you broke it.
What, broke the lever?
Yeah, the clamp.
It's like cracked or something?
Yeah.
Is it holding on fine?
Yeah. It's the front brake. I don't really use the front brake anyways. It may have been broke before, I just never noticed it.
Mm-hmm.
I just ate. It's great.
Kind of weak.
Yeah.
Take off. That's really fun.
Probably the last little cruise of today. Back up, head back to Phoenix. Sunday tomorrow.
Yeah.
wrap. All in one piece. Yuma tradition, if you ain't going to Mr. G's, what you doing?